during the Last Supper.
Right, and why is that so important? What happened at the Last Supper? Can you tell me? Who died for us?
Jesus.
Jesus died for us. And what did he do at the Last Supper?
He took the bread and gave it. He put the bread into two and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Taking this is my body, which is shed for you, forgiveness of all sins." If I recall correctly.
Awesome! Thank you so much. Great job.